Cezayir Street is a unique urban transformation project in Istanbul. It was created in 2003. Backyards of individual buildings were combined together and designed as a Parisian street to reflect İstiklal Street's character around 1900s. The cafes and restaurants all have French names. Paris municipality sent 100 gas street lights and the paving stones. This is a perfect spot to have a taste of Istanbul with a French touch.